I guess we're getting right into Losers Finals. Avery, do you want to commentate? I have an empty chair. Avery, do you want to commentate? No? Yes? No? No? That's all right. If you need to get out of here, it's all good. All right, fair enough. So we got Rob vs. Fox here. They're going right to Dreamland. Sorry? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So yeah, you just have to sit and wait.
All right.
Gems out of boost. So, oh man. Looked very excited he beats a particular person for cash or something. I don't know. Anyways, okay, I should probably focus on this. This matchup is like sort of similar in terms of like the Rob and Cat and Falcon matchup, in terms that Fox has like speed that's on par with Cat and Falcon, and so James may decide to boost away or something to gain space, but Fox's speed just still allows him to get in and maybe prevent any sort of retreat that Champs may try. Just walling out Jams with back airs. Oh, he gives up the ledge though. Up smash, is that enough? And yeah, that'll do it. Oh, missed, just switched with the laser. Oh, but catches him at the top. Oh, still misses back to the ledge. There you go. It still hits the top away from the up. Oh, but will it do it? Yeah. Throw in the upper air. Yeah, Alpha's just being very dominant in this matchup. Not really giving Champs any room to breathe. Even if he had, gone the right angle with the laser, the shine from Alphonse would have reflected it back.
People were wondering
for Alphonse's online registration stuff,
starting
up at a... Alphonse, is that
enough? That'll do it. Register. Only be let in once you paid any fee.
Oh, Commander Guy. Oh, I didn't see that. This box here is just like it's part of the layout. I can't really move it. I do get that it's a little confusing. But I can flip the cameras. Ultra. Yeah, I do get that's a little bit misleading. Anyways, to the match. Up here, oh. Oh, force mention and I'll do it. Oh, and catch them with a laser too. Alright, and Jam's taking the first stock here. Oh, he throws that in there, but tries a down smash, but Alphonse punishes with an up smash. Sorry. Then Jam's uses the down smash there.
Okay.
Alright, catches him that time with the down smash. Oh, side B's on stage. And just like the last game, Afkins has been walling out jams with the back airs. However, you can't just throw them out anytime you like. There's a bit of a particular time to it. Oh, but here we go. Tries to go deep for the forward air. But up smash? Yeah, that'll do it. Oh, there we go. Catches the forward air. Oh, and I think that'll do it. Oh, but it gives up the ledge. Yeah, all Jens needs to do is just grab ledge there, and that would have been a dead Fox. However, he's let Fox back on stage now. Fox is just getting some damage on him. Oh. There you go, down smash. Oh, this empty air dodge by Alphans. He's been doing that a little. Might be a smash ball. Can't tell you for sure though. Might have been just an honest love. However, we are now back in a very even game. Oh, tries to cover space with a down smash. Still manages to connect. Oh, that's shine will do it. Just takes the second game. And decided to run it back to Green Hill Zone. Two, one, go! Just starting off very dominantly with the amount of percent he's built on jams. There into a smash, I think that was. Good stuff. Yeah, very good rush down by Alphakins. Oh, it catches him again with the back air, and I think that's it. A very dominant stuff by Alphakins, but yeah, Jam's gonna be very hard-pressed to bring this back. He's gonna have to get like a couple of good gimps on Alphakins, I imagine. Oh, it tries again to cover the ledge, but doesn't quite get there in time. That'll do it. Get some of the laser. Come on, don't let it be a 4-stock James. And not dead quite yet, but any strong, that'll do it. Yeah. All right, and Alpha 6 the third game. All right. Where's Blue Zone? All right. So.